Welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to give some tips for finding LCM quickly. This tip can be used only if the numbers are small enough for you to manipulate in your mind. If they are not, then use the usual method. Let's take the example of 12 and 8. First, I'll tell you the steps and then I'll explain the reasons. If you have two or more numbers, pick the biggest number. Here, the bigger number is 12. Start listing the multiples of 12 in your mind. Or start telling the 12th table for multiplication and check if each multiple is divisible by 8. If it is divisible by 8, then we have found the LCM. So 12 into 1 is 12. Is 12 divisible by 8? No. 12 into 2 is 24. Is 24 divisible by 8? Yes. 24 is the LCM of 12 and 8. Let's find out why we are doing this. We need the least common multiple, right? The term itself is very clear. You need a common multiple of the given numbers. And it has to be the smallest possible common multiple. So what you have to do is just take any one of the numbers and list all the multiples of that number in your mind and check if it is a multiple of the other number as well. So that is what we did here. We took the number 12 and checked if each multiple of 12 is also a multiple of 8. But why did we choose 12 over 8? Because if you take the bigger number, you can reach that common multiple quickly when compared to the smaller number. So first pick the bigger number, check if each multiple of the bigger number is a multiple of the other numbers as well. If you have found such a number, then it is the LCM. If you take the numbers 5 and 10, 10 is the bigger number. Is 10 a multiple of 5? Yes. So 10 is the LCM. If you take 21 and 14, 21 is the bigger number. Is 21 a multiple of 14? No. 21 into 2 is 42. Is 42 a multiple of 14? Yes. So 42 is the LCM. For 8, 16 and 20, pick 20. 20 is not a multiple of 8 and 16. 40 is not, 60 is not, but 80 is. So 80 is the LCM. For 25 and 30, the multiples of 30 are 30, 60, 90, 120. These are not the multiples of 25, but 150 is. So 150 is the LCM. 6, 9 and 12. Take 12. 12 is not a multiple of these two numbers. 12 into 2 is 24. Then you have 36, which divides both of these numbers. So 36 is the LCM. For 22 and 33, pick 33. 33 is not a multiple of 22. Then you have 66, which is a multiple of 22. So LCM is 66. For 12 and 17, if you're finding it difficult to list the multiples of the bigger number, just go to the usual method. But this shortcut will be very useful to you in lot of problems like finding a common denominator for fractions. So in this example, I would like to give one more tip. There are no common factors at all between 12 and 17. It is very clear because 17 is a prime number. So these two numbers are co-primes. So when the numbers are co-primes, just multiply the two numbers. You will get the LCM. 12 into 17 is 204. So 204 is the LCM. Similarly, 7 and 9 are co-primes because you don't have any common factors between them. So 7 9s are 63, 63 is the LCM. 6 and 11 are also co-primes. So 6 11s are 66, so 66 is the LCM. Thank you for listening.